man and this woman in the holy sacraments of marriage. I ask that we all bow our heads in this time for a word of prayer. Blessed are you, Lord our God, you are the eternal God and King of the universe. Blessed be your holy name. Father, we welcome you to the power of the Holy Spirit as we unite this man and this woman in the holy sacraments of marriage. We look to you, the author and finisher of all our faith, and we thank you, Lord God, for the love that you pour out upon this earth, each and every one of us. Now we ask your blessings upon this celebration. We ask it all in Christ's name. Tony and Jeannie.
Yes.
That's why I like you really well. Siamani and Jeannie. In the days ahead of you, there will be times of difficulty and conflict. When you find yourselves in these situations, I ask you to reflect on this marriage advice. Let your love be stronger than your anger, and learn the wisdom of compromise. For it is better to bend than to break. Look for the best in each other rather than the worst. Confide in one another and ask for help when you need it. You may all be seated. Remember that true friendship is the basis.